view. The prize I won off of Maggie's makeup. I leave her link down in the description to her Facebook page if you want, and just give it a quick like. And her makeup is really, really good. She's so much talent. So I'll go through the prizes I won and see what I get. The first thing I got is the Ollie and Olivia Design Chemistry three-piece smoky eye makeup brush set. It looks like that. It's really cute. I love it. These are really pretty. First one has a little kind of fluffy, black. I feel like an angled fluffy brush, a little bit bigger than the other one. But that's what that looks like. Or blend out any eyeliner. Second thing I got is a cocoa brown tannin lip. Can't wait. I needed a new mitt. And what also came as well in the cocoa brown is the fake tan. And it is the extra dark shade. So we'll see how we get on with that, because I'm so pale. So I'll test it out and see what it turns out like. I'll put before and after pictures up as well, so should be interesting. And the second thing I got is the Real Techniques Blending Brush by Sam and Nick. It's the Bold Metals Collection and it's the Miracle Diamonds one. Been dying to try this one out. It's so soft. The Sosu Deluxe Lashes in Clay. Very wispy, very thick. Love it. Love eyelashes like that. And the sixth item I got is the Lancôme Paris Bifacial Cleanser. It's non-oily. That's up there. That'll be interesting, because I have oily skin, so this will be perfect. Other thing that I got as well is the Victoria's Secret Love Addict Fragrance Mist. I love them. Secrets body mists. Yeah, I would definitely recommend getting this. It smells amazing. It smells fruity, but nice, like summer fruits. And the last thing I got is the Rock the Croc eyeshadow palette by YBF. It has the croc print. There you go. That's what it looks like. That's what the colours look like. It also comes with this little brush. It's not hard to do this. Milkshake, poodle skirt, dive in, Cadillac, and Jerbug. Yeah. And that's them.